I think my colleague from UZ for allowing us their facilities to do some tests there, including Parenyatwa group of hospitals. I want to basically indicate that to date, we have developed three versions of ventilators. And ventilators, like cars, they come in different shapes and sizes. And I'm happy to say that with the guidance of the International Standards Organization framework on production of ventilators, all the three versions meet those standards. I also want to assure this committee that our ministry is leaving no stone unturned in making sure that resources will be availed for mass production of those. The issue that is delaying mass production of the ventilators is the foreign currency component. We need certain specific components that are critical for making sure that we must produce those. And our request, as the minister has already indicated, they are seeking for those funds from Treasury. And we hope as soon as those are released, we will be ready to deploy produced ventilators to our hospitals. We've opened that area up to well-wishers who would want to support us so that together we can confront this COVID-19 pandemic.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.